Nissan, in an effort to claim the ever-elusive title at the 24 Hours of Le Mans, developed a GT1 class machine in 1997 with TWR Tom Walkinshaw Racing. Tony Southgate created the basic design and placed a VRH35L, a twin-turbocharged 3.5-litre V8 which is a favorite from the days of Group C cars, into a carbon composite monocoque body and added an orthodox suspension. That year, the R390 was entered in Le Mans without sufficient testing and did not fare well. To rectify their mistake, Nissan made big changes to the R390 for the following year, including adding ABS and TCS. Also, the stock gearbox was swapped in favor of one made by X-Track. With adequate amounts of testing, Nissan engaged in a full-out assault at the 1998 race with four R390s. The number 30 car was driven by John Nielsen, Michael Krumm and Franck Lagorce, the number 31 by Jan Lammers, Eric Comas and Andrea Montermini, the number 32 by Aguri Suzuki, Kazuyoshi Hoshino and Masahiko Kageyama, and finally, the number 33 by Satoshi Motoyama, Takuya Kurosawa and Masami Kageyama. Porsche, Toyota, Mercedes-Benz and BMW were all present at that year's Le Mans, making for a fierce struggle. In the end, the Porsche cars were too strong, posting a 1-2 finish, but the number 32 R390 managed an impressive third place. This marked the first time an all-Japanese team had made it to the podium.